Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. Its speed rose. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. Self-destruct detonates. A huge amount of damage. It's down. But the attacker is down as well. Pinsir is sent out. Togepi is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Whoa! That dealt some massive damage! Pinsir dozes off. Togepi restored its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It woke up. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A rigid shot. It went down! Raikou is sent out! Battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Raikou starts to attack. A brilliant hit. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Raikou desperately holds on. Rushing blow! It went down! Pinsir is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Big hit! It's down and out. The results are in. the red corner, narrowly escaped defeat.